yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. I put it down from the whip to my diamonds. I'm in black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. Good evening and welcome to the 4th annual UC Star Awards. This evening promises to be an awesome night as we celebrate line dancers from across the nation. Thank you for joining us. Hi, how are you?
Good.
That's good. I saw you earlier today line dancing.
Yeah.
Yes, so where are you from?
Detroit, Michigan.
Fantastic. Hi, how are you?
I'm good.
That's good. Great top.
Thank you.
That's good. Listen, where are you from?
I'm from Virginia, from Woodbridge, Virginia.
Hello, hello, hello.
How
are you? That's good. I know you guys are local, right?
Yes, from Baltimore.
Absolutely. And I know this is not your first time with us.
No.
Well, have a great time. You look great.
Thank you.
Hello, how are you?
Good.
I'm good. Tell us where you're from.
Warner Robins, Georgia. I'm representing MGM Steppers out of Warner Robins, Georgia.
Good evening.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm okay, and you?
I'm doing well, thank you. Tell us where you're from.
Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
Fantastic. Have a good time.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hi. How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
That's great.
That's good. Where are you from?
Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
Okay. Hello, ladies.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm well, thanks.
That's good. Where are you from?
I'm from Alexandria, Virginia. I'm with Symmetry in Motion.
Oh, fantastic. And where are you from?
I'm Marilyn. I'm a member of Exquisite.
Okay. Okay. Well, I know you love the line dance then.
Yes, I've been enjoying myself. I'm still kind of new to everything, but I've been enjoying myself.
Okay. Fabulous. Have a good time. Hi. How are you?
Hello.
And where are you from?
I'm originally from Camden, New Jersey.
Hello. How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm doing good. I'm doing good. Where are you from?
Philadelphia.
Oh, okay. Okay. When did you come in?
Friday.
So you've been with us the entire weekend. Fantastic. Well, have a good time. So where are you from?
Prince George's, Maryland.
Okay. Are you with a group?
Yeah, Exquisite.
Okay. Okay. Great. Well, have a good time.
How you doing?
Well, hi.
How you doing?
I'm good. How you? Yes, I kind of know her. Yeah.
You know her? You know her personally?
Yes, I know her personally. I met you earlier. My sister picked you up.
Really?
Oh, did you know her?
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Good. I'm
have a ball. Have a ball. Hi, how are you?
How are you?
I'm doing good. Where are you from?
I'm from Alexandria, Virginia.
Fantastic. When did you get in?
I actually just got in today, about 4 o'clock.
Okay, fantastic. Well, you have a good time. Hi, how are you?
How you doing?
I'm doing good. You look beautiful, guys.
Thank you.
Handsome looking couple. So, where are you guys from?
We're from Columbia, South Carolina.
Ah, I got relatives there. Well, hi. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing good.
I'm loving this for you.
You're loving this. Oh, are you? Okay, I'm loving it too. Well, hello. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. And yourself?
I'm doing well, thank you. And tell us where you're from.
Washington, D.C.
Fabulous, fabulous. Okay, have a great time tonight. Hello, how are you?
Okay.
That's good. Where are you from?
I'm from D.C.
Oh, you're from D.C. also. Okay. Have you been with us the entire weekend?
No, I have not.
Okay, not a problem, but you'll have a good time tonight.
I hope so.
You will. How are you?
Oh, I'm just fine.
You look gorgeous.
Thank you. Fabulous is what they call me.
Oh, that's good. That's appropriate. Listen, where are you from?
Philadelphia, but I'm originally from Philadelphia, but I live in Wilmington now.
Oh, okay.
Good evening.
How are you, Mr. Dennis?
Good.
I'm doing fantastic.
That's good. Welcome to the Union Cruise Annual, 4th annual, as a matter of fact. Star Awards.
right.
Well, we're glad to see you. You're going to have a good time tonight.
I'm excited to be here, as always, and to, you know, meet some new people from all over the country and see what kind of flavor they're bringing to this great art of line dancing.
Absolutely. We got a lot of folks coming in. Thank you.
Hello.
Hello, and welcome.
Thank you very much.
Well, it's good to see you again. I know this isn't your first time.
No. I was here last night, and I've been a line dancer maybe 5-6 years.
Good for you. Well, you look
I'm good. How are you?
I'm fine.
That's good. Where are you from?
From Jacksonville, Florida originally, but I'm out of Maryland.
Okay, cool. Tell us where you're from.
I'm from Detroit.
Fantastic. When did you get in?
Friday, probably around 3.
Okay, fantastic. Have a good time.
Thank you.
And tell us where you're from.
I'm from New Jersey.
Fantastic. Have you been with us all weekend?
I have.
Yeah. Good. That's good. Have a good time tonight. How are you?
All righty. Okay.
That's good. And where are you from?
Baltimore.
Have you been with us the entire weekend?
No, I haven't. This is my first night.
Okay. Well, you're going to have a good time.
All right.
Good evening.
How you doing? Congratulations to the UC Award. Union crew, you outdid yourselves. Outstanding.
Thank you. Have a good time. Good evening.
Hello. How are you?
I'm good. And welcome.
Thank you.
Where are you from?
I'm from Atlantic City, New Jersey.
Hello. How are you?
Hello. I'm fine.
That's good. And where are you from?
I'm from Philadelphia.
All right. Big Philly in the house. Have a good time. And these are the Thomas twins, if I remember correctly, from earlier today. I think they are twins. But they don't look anything alike, though, right? Where are you guys from?
We're from Chicago, Illinois.
Fantastic. Dance up. Okay. I'm good. How are you?
I am wonderful.
That's good. So where are you from?
I am from here in Maryland. My name is Reggie. I'm with Love to Dance. And we're out of Forestville, Maryland.
Fabulous. You having a good time?
Always having a good time. It's all about dancing and having fun.
How are you?
Hey, I'm doing great. How about yourself?
I'm doing good. Thank you. And have you been having a good time?
I'm always having a good time, especially here at Star Wars.
Fabulous.
All right.
And you have anything else you want to say?
Oh, thank you for the nomination for my dance, Falling in Love, and for choreographer of the year. So I'm happy.
Fabulous. Go and enjoy. How are you?
Fine.
That's good. And tell us where you're from.
From Louisville, Kentucky.
Absolutely. That's great.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you so very much for coming to the UC Star Awards, our 4th annual event. Young fellas coming here tonight to perform from you. We spent several weeks putting together a nice showcase. The showcase we did was in honor of all the nominees, or at least not all, at least most of them. So the dances that the gentlemen of Lion Dance will be doing tonight is in honor of all the Lion D's. Are we ready over here? Okay. The name of the group is called GOLD, which stands for Gentlemen of Lion Dancing. Put your hand together for GOLD, y'all. The new color right now, y'all, is GOLD.
GOLD.
Go!
But once again, we'd like to introduce you tonight, our guest MC. This gentleman has been MCing and doing line dance for some time now. He's been out home for the last 4 years. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Mr. Randy Dennis.
Thank you, Mike. Man, you look great. I'm so glad to see Michelle get that Line Dance Junkie Award. That's you, Michelle. That is you all the way. She started out in my class as a beginner. Then next thing I know, she was doing Lisa. She went to intermediate. Then all of a sudden, I became too slow. Then she was in Joanne's class. Then she ended up with Ronnie. And then it was through her that I found out you could pull up YouTube on your cell phone. She be at work getting it in. So congratulations. How about a nice hand for Gold? No, come on. You know what? The fellas put it down. Give it up for Gold. I'll tell you what, I'm gonna be like a groupie here. It's good. Ladies, don't get me wrong. All of y'all look lovely. Give yourselves a hand. You look wonderful, beautiful. I love you. But it's just good to see the fellas. I ran into Roland Ford from Pittsburgh. I'm like, yo, Roland, man. It took me forever to get that chocolate swirl. Lou from Detroit. Ray Ray from Cali. I had to see what kind of shoes he had on. It's all good. I love seeing Satch do his dance. Kenny J, he's in the house. It's all good. So give it up for the fellas.
Okay, we're going to move to the portion of this program. One of the things that's most dear to my heart as an educator is to recognize those boys and girls who pursue their dreams and goals and whatever their dreams are. So what we would like to do at this time is to recognize our scholarship recipient. Ms. Jordan Poteet, you're here this evening. You will come forward. Ms. Jordan Poteet. Ms. Poteet has been a dancer since the early age of 8. I can't even remember that age anymore. But she started out, I believe, in ballet and tap in Washington, D.C. And she enjoyed doing interpretive dance as well, all kinds of eclectic type of form of dancing. She also was a part of her elementary school team as well as a dance ministry in her church, a New Life Church, and also in a friendly high school, this high school that you attend. So it really takes great energy and just enjoyment for me to present to Ms. Jordan Poteet, the 2011 UC scholarship recipient, a $500 scholarship. Congratulations. Let's give a round of applause. We will invite her, hopefully, to come back next year and share with us some of your creation. Give her a round of applause again. Let's encourage our youth. Thank you.
Just an ordinary day. You came around, and now my life's upside down. Imagine that. And it's all because I heard you say. And it's all because I heard you say. And it's all because I walked your way. And I heard you say. I heard you say.
I'm not Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Gotta get that.
Take off. show me back, roll, let's see. Who said something about knees or toes? My head's heavy, I don't want a migraine scan. Nah, I don't migraine scan. Nah, I don't roll, let's see. Nah, I don't champagne. Nah, stand on the table, I'm bad man ting. Nah, I don't migraine scan. Nah, I don't roll, let's see. Nah, I don't champagne. Nah, stand in the corner, I'm bad man ting. Nah, I don't migraine scan. Nah, I don't roll, let's see. Nah, I don't champagne. Nah, stand in the corner, I'm bad man ting. Bad man ting, bad man ting.
Thank you. the last one. Because she took it out to get her party on. She fine till the old guy. She mine, homie, don't climb. I am the young man, baby, that is the deal. I do not what you want, but what I feel. So I'm like the homie, just sit back and chill. Let me put this touch on and get back to the world.
Yeah. to demonstrate it. The fuck for your trust will make you high like elevator. Give you what you want, turn to see the strength and leader. You're breaking out the barrier, the smallest, the penetrator. Electric out of the area. Hey, go ahead and eat us, get on the next radar. It's going down now.
But thank you all so much. Yeah.
mom for the gift. She's not lying. Tommy's my wife. I saw her. She was like,
My name is Tim Watts. I'm from 95.9 Radio. Thank you. Thank you for that thunderous applause. And I want to thank all of you. We got people here from all over everywhere tonight, right? Some of you come from as far as Woodlawn. Some of you from Central Booking. Just kidding. Just a cheap showbiz joke. I'm going to say my piece and get out of here. When I was 5 or 6 years old and Randy used to drive me to school in the morning. He said, Tim, do your homework and one day you can grow up and be a DJ too. He's my hero. Now Randy and I go way, way back to V103 for those of you who were here back in the 80s, the 70s, the 60s. Randy was on WEBB back in the day. He's been around. So anyway, I was real glad they asked me to come out and give Randy this award, so let's not hold it off anymore. Let me read it for you. The UC Star Lifetime Achievement Award presented to Randy Dennis for his commitment, dedication, and outstanding contribution to the line dance community. I can't think of anybody who deserves this more. Randy Dennis!
Thank you so much. Let me just say, line dancers, I owe you so much. There was a time when radio left me. As you know, my industry went into the syndication business, so all around the country we lost our jobs. And it was because of line dancing I didn't lose my mind. So I'm not gonna bore you, I just wanna say thank you, thank you, thank you from the bottom of my heart. I appreciate you. God bless.
All right, my next award is gonna go for appreciation for our dance performance tonight. I'd like to bring up to the stage the Powerful Symmetry in Motion. Dance as one, G-O-L-D. Thank all to them for, and also CNC Low Soul Identity.
The UC Star Performance Award goes to Dance As One, and appreciate you for your generous support of the Union Crew January 29th, 2011.
God grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change, the courage to change the things I can, and the wisdom to know the difference.
Lift me up, 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 yeah, hold on, yeah, hold on, yeah, hold on, like a rolling stone, I say, hold on, yeah, hold on, yeah, hold on, like a rolling stone, I keep rolling, I keep rolling, keep rolling, keep rolling, rolling on and on, yeah.
Hear my words, see what I say, try to live righteous, pray and we pray, throw my dreads back and look to the skies. Just wondering why I had to live like this. Count the Christmas I miss, my mama I know. It's so hard for a black queen out on her own. Still we press on, somehow we always had enough to make it without my dad. He beat you so bad, terrified with horror. Wish I was bigger, I'd have whooped this. Taste the hatred, spray the Lord piss in his glass. Retaliation for a punk, whoop my ass, I swallow that. Revenge, serve cold, remember, so vivid, I was 10 years old, you beat me like a man. Damn, it's hard for a young nigga in my room, praying to God to make it out of this hell that I call home. Bought a quarter, I felt so grown, now I'm out of my own, now I'm getting my own. Say God bless a child who can hold his own, and I'm my own. Money had the block on swole, yeah. Bitter taste of the streets, frigid and cold. Holding this Glock, twirling rocks in my hand. Voices in my head, you moving too fast, slow down. But I gotta get mine, I said I couldn't hustle when it bought me a nine. Wanna die for mine, that's what I told this. Tell him again that you got heart, gon' get your cash. I'ma get my cash by any means I carry on. Mom doing dope, still I carry on. Pop smoke coke, still I carry on. Karma getting that. Look how it carries on, how do I carry on? Sometimes I wonder, sit back and ponder. Blow, blow on my mind, that's why I be so high. I swear I be so high, I swear I wish I could fly. Get away from this pain, I'm living, I'm going insane. My heart's so cold, betrayed. Baby mama, f***ing my foes, like I don't know why I hurt so much, had a babe by yo. Man, I hurt so much, I still cope. You know you ain't right, always been there. You know you ain't right, wish it could work, but you just ain't right. The way you treat me, this ain't right. And baby, I'm gone, I done lost my mind, yeah. I done lost my mind, say baby, I'm gone. I done lost my mind, yeah. I done lost my mind.
Give my all for this, yeah.